Hi viewers, welcome to my channel. This is Helping Mind. Today I will share a new tricks about how to lock any app on Samsung Galaxy. There are many third-party apps which are boring for advertisement. There is a Samsung built-in app named as Secure App. We can set pin, pattern lock, face lock and fingerprint lock through a Secure App. See the full video to learn about how to lock app on Samsung Galaxy A10, A20, A30, A50, A70 and how to use a Secure App. Keep watching. At first, I will go to my phone settings to check there is available to lock app or not. For this, I will go to my settings. Here I will scroll down and I will tap on biometrics and security. Here we cannot see any options to lock app. Now I will go back and check advanced features, and here we cannot see any options to lock app. Now I will go to my screen to do it. Here I will open Galaxy Store by tapping on it. The Galaxy Store is opening. Here in the search box I will write as secure. Here you can see I am writing as secure. Now I will tap on search icon. Here we can see a secure app is opened. Now I will tap on it, and here we can see the installation size. We can see the screenshots of the Secure app by tapping on the screenshots. We can swipe it to see the features interface at a glance. Now I will tap on installer to install the app on my Samsung Galaxy phone. Here you can see installing, it takes a couple of seconds. It depends on your net connection speeds, so we have to wait for it until it's installing. You can see installing, the installation is complete. Now I will go back to my screen. Here I will check the Secure app. I will tap on Secure to open the Secure app. Here you can see the app is opened. Now I will tap on lock and mask apps. Here use fingerprint or draw unlock pattern. I have to draw a pattern to lock the app. You can see I am drawing and loading. Here you can see the instructions. Keep your apps private by masking and locking them. You can lock, unlock, mask or unmask apps while lock and mask apps is on. Changes take effect once the screen turns off. Masking and app blocks notifications from it. Only downloaded apps can be masked. Here you can see a toggle of I will enable it. I will tap on app lock type to see the app lock type. Here you can see different kinds of lock type. I will tap on pattern and I will draw a pattern lock to set the lock. Tap on continue and I will again draw it. Now I will tap on confirm. You can see the lock is confirmed. Now I will tap on locked apps to create lock on my apps. Here you can see add options. I will tap on it, and here you can see the app list of your Samsung Galaxy, and I will select some apps Chrome, and you can choose any app from app list to set lock on your Samsung Galaxy phone app. After selecting your app, we have to tap on done in the right side. I will tap on it and I create lock for apps. Now I will check it. Here we can see a lock icon on the Chrome browser. I will tap on Chrome browser to check it. Here you can see it's asking pattern lock. I have to draw pattern to open it. Here you can see the app is opened. Now I will again check good lock app, and here I will draw the pattern, and you can see the app is open quickly. Now I will again go to my Secure app. and here I have to draw the pattern. And now I will tap on app lock type, and here you can see face and fingerprint locks. I will see the face and fingerprint lock by enabling it. Now I will check my app. I will tap on again Chrome browser. Here I will use my face lock to open the browser. Here you can see the app is opened by detecting my face. Now I will open good lock by using fingerprint. I set the finger and it's opened quickly. That's it. Now I will go to my secure app to see another options. I will open the secure and tap on it, and I have to draw the pattern. Now I will see mask apps. After you mask your apps, they will appear here. I will tap on add icon and I will select the app from the app list. If you select the app will be disappear from your screen display. After selecting the app, and we will check the screen here, we cannot see the app on the screen. You can see the app is disappeared from the screen. If we want to use this app, we have to enter into the secure app on the mask options. I will go to my secure and I have to draw my pattern lock, and I will tap on mask apps, and here we can see the apps, and I will tap on app to use a app, and thus we can use the secure app. If we want to unmask the app, we have to tap on unmask and select all, then tap on unmask and the app will be unmasked. Now I will go back, and here we can see the app is available on my screen. Now I will go to the secure app and I have to draw the pattern to enter the app. Now I will tap on lock. Here I will tap on unlock to unlock the app. I will select the app, then tap on unlock, and the app will be unlocked. Now I will go back to the screen and I will check the options. The option is built in on my settings. Here I will go to advanced settings, and here we can see lock and mask apps. That means the option is available on my advanced feature under settings options. So viewers, you can hope you can understand how to lock any app on Samsung Galaxy A10, A20, A30, A50 and A70, and how to use a secure app on Samsung Galaxy Android phone on Android 5 version in Samsung One UI versions. If you find this video helpful, give us a thumbs up and share the video with your friends who want to know about secure apps and who want to know how to lock apps on Samsung Galaxy Android phone. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Thank you.